I will never abandon you. He will never leave you or forsake you. That's the difference between God and people. People, sometimes they let you down, but God never will. Because he loves you perfectly, unconditionally. UNCONDITIONALLY. They took away the one thing that he had fought all his life for, but they couldn't take away the thing that was most important to him. So if you think that you want to be like Muhammad Ali, then maybe you ought to start finding out what's important to you.
Oh, I know you from somewhere. Did you ever work with my husband, maybe? Harvey Seitz? Seitz Petroleum?
Harvey.
Seitz.
Yes, Harvey, yes.
You did work with him.
No, I didn't work with him. I knew him very late in life.
We're at the end of the road, Andrew.
We don't belong in this world. It's changed in ways that we don't understand.
There is mercy in heaven, and it can be very hard to find it here on earth. I understand. I know that you feel as if you've been abandoned by everyone, and you feel like you're all alone, but you're not.
I've never met anybody like you. You really believe this, but you're not one of those angry, pushy types. You remind me of, I don't know. This isn't gonna come out right. You look like love.
I saw you in a room like this before. It was the last time you saw your father.
God.
You know, that's where Tanya knew to go. When she was lost. Back to the last place she saw her father. Never, never forget, Max. When God is no longer real to you, or you feel as if you've lost your faith, just go back.